With the development of roads and canals in the 18th century and railways in the 19th, and the changing geographical patterns of the Industrial Revolution, so the pattern of Bristol's function has changed too. And is still changing.